It's Janessa Chanel. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. And in this video, I am gonna do a Dominican makeup tutorial because it's the Dominican parade today. I did this Dominican, you know, Dominican color makeup. So, yeah. Okay, I am gonna use the Anastasia Deep Brow Pony to color in my eyebrows. This is the shade of dark brown. I always start from the back. I tried to make the front of the eyebrow way lighter than the back so it could look natural. The concealer I'm gonna be using is the Instant Age Rewind Eraser Dark Circles from Maybelline. y'all that are wondering what contacts I use, I use a Solo Teca contacts. They look so real. That's why I love them. The primer I'm gonna use is the NYX Hydro Touch Oil Primer. Okay, and the foundation I'm gonna be wearing today is the NARS foundation in color Syracuse. Okay, I am going to be using the same concealer that I use for my eyebrows. Okay, now blend. Okay, for my contour, I am gonna use the Pro Conceal. Kiss setting powder. This is a sample they gave me, and I really like it, so. Okay, I am gonna be using the Morphe palette, the 35C, and the colors I am gonna be using today is the red one right here and the blue one. I am gonna do the blue in the front and the red in the back. Okay, I am gonna be doing a cut crease with the same concealer I've been using. Thank you. cut crease, I am going to be putting the color white from the same palette, the same Morphe palette. The NYX white liquid liner. Same white that I've been using to put it on top because I wanted to make it more whiter. So I'm just gonna put this over. gonna remove all this powder. Okay, I am gonna use the NYX Matte Liquid Liner. Okay, the eyelashes I'm gonna put on today is La Flair 3D Max Volume. Okay, for bronzer, I am gonna use this MAC bronzer. Damn, you're talking mad loud. And And the highlight I'm gonna use is Artist Couture.
Thank you.